We have Rosalia. That's right, with her brand new album, Motomami. And I don't know too much about Rosalia. I know she is a Latino artist, correct?
She's Spanish.
Has a couple albums out. This is her brand new one, Motomami. Now, we're not going to listen to the entire thing, but I did hear one song that somebody sent me on Instagram that I was just like...
cracking up.
Dude, like, it was so funny. It had the dude from TikTok who, like, sings and counts the numbers. I hope that song pops off. I did hear Saoko a few weeks back when she first dropped the music video, and that was dope. I hope there's more where that came from. So why don't we just dive on into it, baby?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 21, 21.
Oh my God, what's happening?
Keep it cute. Juanito, keep it cute. Get my heart up, pick up yours. Dios.
Lots of percussion.
Mariposas, sueltos por la
calle. What the fuck? Hold on. Wow. What the fuck is going on? What is going on?
Ali Alpha, Pede Brava, Sede Charlie.
It's so jarring. I'm sorry. There's so much going on. How did we just go from like an operatic moment to this percussion again? That's insane.
Keep it cool.
I like that vocal effect she's got on there. Oh, wow. Oh, the drum marching band? Whoa. Was not expecting that to come out of a song called Cute. It's kind of all over the place to me. A lot of different vocal performances
throughout the entire thing.
Lots of changing percussive elements. It's giving me a little bit of whiplash. It kind of bops though. When the 808s do come in, God. You do kind of catch that little pocket in there. What's another one off the album that you guys are really digging? Bulerias. Okay, sorry. I'm sorry if I'm completely Caucasianifying that word. I'm so sorry. Let's listen to it though.
Yo no tuve que hacer nada que yo no quisiera y aunque ahora nadie lo ve.
Whoa, her vibrato was crazy.
Yo no tuve que hacer nada que me arrepienta ni de que yo lamente ahora para mantenerme en pie.
Who are the dudes in the back? What the fuck? Who are the dudes just in the back going, Literally no instruments so far. Just that percussive beat in her lyrics. Wow. Ooh, a little reverb. Gotta say, probably not gonna be for me. You know, I tend to go towards more instrumentally heavy stuff. I mean, that's crazy that she just carried that entire joint with just her vocals like that. That's wild, bro. What the fuck? Just crazy auto-tune coming through now? Oh, I'm sorry. Is that bothering you guys? That little thing over there? Huh. Is that stressing you out over there? La Fama. Let's check that one out. Ooh. Wow. Dude, I love the fact that she uses her voice so much as an instrument. That is super impressive. I definitely wasn't thinking that it would be this kind of production going into this album, but yeah, it is kind of giving me a little bit like, you know, Charlie going into hyperpop kind of vibes, as well as just like, honestly, some shit I've never heard before. So this is really interesting. I mean, obviously, as a American, I'm kind of conditioned to gravitate towards like four on the floor or like, you know, 3/4 type beats. And that's kind of just the only thing I've really ever listened to. So hearing this kind of Latin influenced percussion, it makes me kind of feel a little spicy, you know? So I like it. Ooh, no, I'm vibing to this, bro. Oh, a little chord action, okay. No. Oh my God. Oh, The Weeknd sounds so good. Ooh. Oh, my man. My boy. No, my boy. Sir. Ooh,
that guitar. Ooh.
Ooh, no, this is so good.
Wow.
Vocals. Oh, and it's coming back, baby. Oh my God. Oh my God, my neck hurts from so much. I didn't stretch today. Dude, these sounds, I'm sorry, sounds so good. Oh, going back and forth now. Come on, give us together. Dude, that was so good. That's going in the goddamn Green Heart Club, dude. I love that little guitar that comes in during the bridge. Ooh. I was kind of leaning away from saying experimental because I didn't know if it was the correct term. I didn't want to just call, you know, music from a different culture experimental because it could very well not be experimental. But this does definitely tickle my experimental little nodes right here. They're actually right behind the normal nodes. That's the experimental nodes right there. Somebody said there was a music video to that? We might have to watch.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I want to introduce...
You gonna hit that? Number. I'm just gonna hit that real quick.
I must warn you, she's not for everyone. She will pierce your heart, and she will be only obsessed.
Oh shit, wait, what the fuck? Machete, what in holy hell? I'm glad he's still working, man. He's such a dope dude.
So get ready for some heat. La Fama!
Ooh, with the... I like the design on the text. Wow. That fit. Ooh. Okay. So she's like entertaining these people. Ooh. Okay. Abel's in the middle. Whoa. Okay. What's up, Starboy? Ooh. Okay. Making eye contact, I see. What you sipping on, bro? Root beer.
Sabe que será celosa, yo nunca le confiaré.
Okay.
Duerme con ella, pero nunca la va.
Nice.
Es mal amante la fama y no va a querer.
Ooh. Ah, ha, 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 Able. Look at this dude over here. He's fucking vibing right here. He's like, yo, hold up. I kind of can do that too. You just want me to, him to take over?
No hay manera de que esta obsesión se me fuera. Se me fuera.
See this little organ behind here too. I'm just noticing is so cool. Oh shit, he's just walking up on stage. Can he do that? Is that legal? Can he do that? My boy. Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, bro. Oh! What the shit? She just shanked this man. Ow! And they're all like, nice! Yeah! Hell yeah! We love murder, dude! He's just dying! Oh, bye. So that's how he got to Dawn FM. That's how he got to Purgatory, dude. Rosalia stabbed him! Wow. Now we have a prequel to Dawn FM, at least, you know, stylistically or visually. Love it, man. That was very cool. That was very cool. Not my favorite music video from her. I definitely like the one we watched a couple weeks ago, Salco. That one was crazy, dude. This was a fun little project. I'm going to check it out more in depth when I listen off stream a little bit. But thank you guys for hanging out with me today. I appreciate you guys sticking around. If you want to continue supporting the channel and making these videos possible, I highly suggest you check out the Patreon or subscribing on Twitch. The Patreon is the best way to support the channel. You get extra content as well as our free Discord. It's only $5 a month. But if you can't, that's all good. No problemo. I'll see you guys on the tube. And as always, stay happy, healthy, and strong. And I'll see you all in the next one.